A large crowd gathered in Columbus today to say goodbye to a fallen officer. His name was Willie, and he died of cancer. Willie was a police horse and served on the department for 11 years. A memorial service was held today for the 24-year-old saddlebred. Willie was the strongest horse in the mounted unit and was a great ambassador when he visited schools.